This is an MSQ type question for 3 marks from CEED 2019. Which of the options are simple rotations of the figure given below? Alright, so we have a figure here and some of the options are simple rotations of the figure. You have to find out which ones are the correct rotations. What should we do in this case? In a complex figure like this, we have to start with one piece of the figure and start comparing and eliminating. Alright, so in this case, let us take this long column in which there are 4 pink cubes and 1 brown cube and see if we find that. Okay, so this one. So we have it in A, 4 pink and 1 brown, we have it in B, we have it in C, we have it in D. So that's fine. Now, after that, coming to the going in a clockwise direction, we have a gap and then 2 brown. So gap and 2 brown, that's correct. A gap and 2 brown, that's correct. A gap and 2 brown, that's correct. Next to this, a gap and 2 brown. So that's still correct in all the options. Okay. After that, we have this pink L shape pointing to these 2 browns. And then a brown and 2 browns here. Let's see if we can find it. So we have that here, which is correct. Next to the brown, we have this L shape, which is correct. Next to the brown, the L shape is correct. Again here, it is correct. Alright. So this is also done in all the 4 options. Now alternating, brown, pink, brown. Brown, pink, brown, okay. Brown, pink, brown, okay. Brown, pink, brown, okay. And brown, pink, brown again, okay. All 4 options are okay in this piece. Now we have at the edge again brown, pink, brown, brown, pink. You see here brown, pink, correct. Next to this brown, pink, brown, correct. So this brown, pink, brown, correct. Brown, pink. It's correct. So this is again correct in all. Now opposite this pink again is a pink and alternating pink and brown squares. Let's see, opposite pink is pink, correct. Opposite pink is pink, that is correct. Opposite pink is pink, that is correct. You see, opposite pink, there is a brown square here. So this arrangement is not the same as the figure. So D is eliminated. Now the last piece is these 3, which we will find are correct in A, B, C. And hence, A, B and C is the right answer. D is incorrect.